stake, race number 5 here from the bridge. And they're all in. Aston Olena sports the green colours here, and it's the favourite. They're ready. Set now, racing. Aston Olena third away. Good speed, Harbour Blues. Aston Olena gets a clear look, though, now, and charges on by. Three lengths away, Mastermind Kid third. Fourth out of gas. A gap then to Making Dough. Aston Maximus. Rico Bolt last. Aston Bintang. Harbour Blues the rail. Aston Olena the outside. Aston Olena. Too good for Harbour Blues. And they gap the others out of gas third. Mastermind Kid fourth. Then Aston Maximus, Aston Bintang, Rico Bolt was one of the last to clock in with Making Dough. The time's around 22. Aston Olena, it was a two-dog race at the top of the straight, and he was too good for Harbour Blues. And they gapped the rest. Third number 8 out of gas, and Mastermind Kid will get fourth. Aston Olena, once he got clear room early, he moved up alongside Harbour Blues. He put him away early, and then to Harbour Blues' credit, he came again. He hasn't been beaten that far, but Aston Olena, he's just racing so well. And David Peckham's got a double, 22 even the time, 6-2-8-1. 6-2-8-1, it's a length by 6 and a quarter. And the favourite salutes here, 6-2-8-1, race 5 at Murray Bridge.